I don't know why, but staring into a bonfire always seems to calm me down. This island gives me the willies and makes my willy want to curl up and hide. But when I stare at this fire, I feel relaxed. More than relaxed, actually. Safe. Oh. Well, even if I'm the only one who feels this way, that's okay by me. We've been working hard, and we gotta keep it up for tomorrow, too.
Can you believe the audacity of that man we encountered earlier? I tried to speak to him, and he just flat out ignored me. He was rude about it, too.
Said his name was Hummel. I don't know. I don't think he was being rude. Maybe he had somewhere to be.
Somewhere to be? We're stranded on a deserted island. Where could he possibly need to be?
Yeah, well, there's all sorts of folks here. Like that stuffed shirt, Carlin, you know? Really, the only thing we all got in common is we were on the Lombardia when it sank. Everyone's different, you know?
I know we're all different.
Let's just get some sleep. We got a long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Good luck on the search!
Please, have some.
Eat up!
Drop it! going.
My turn now!
Welcome.
Are you done already? Please, take your time. This is a rare product. Please come again.
Tell me anything. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. Give me a second. All finished. Roger, give me a second. All right, it's done. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. All right, then.
How can I help you today? All right. What should I upgrade? Is that it? How can I help you today? All right.